Alright, we're gonna do some Isaac. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying so far. It's Saturday afternoon here, and done all my adult stuff, so I figured I'd play some of this. It's fine. Technically, the last run went really well, actually. I got a bunch of completion marks. Just didn't succeed. Yeah, I got Hush, which was huge. Yes, so much to do tomorrow. Have fun. I figured because today was not too hot, do it today. Because I'm just saying it's going to heat up here. It would suck to have to clean up whilst it's hot. I also got a joke for later, but... Well, I don't mean like, you know, I'm going to tell a joke. It's more of a... You know what? It's like... I don't think it's gonna be a joke. I find it funny. I'm explaining it too much. Alright. So, I talked about how... Lately there's been just a bunch of... A bunch of games that come out for older systems. It's had a massive resurgence, and the stuff that's done officially. So this year, McDonald's did the whole Grimace's birthday thing. So there was a bit of a meme, as most of you would know, the whole shake thing. In Australia, we didn't get that. I felt like I missed out. And then I read somewhere that on their website, they also had a game that you could play. And someone did digging around and found out that the game was someone making a Game Boy game and then wrapping it in an emulator and putting it on the website. So what was on the website was just a Game Boy game. So someone has taken the Game Boy game and distributed it everywhere, so you can download it. Long story short, I got the Game Boy game put into a cartridge. So I have this cartridge, which is purple like Grimace, that can be put into a Game Boy. And it plays the game. What an age we live in, honestly. It's like, hey, you want a Game Boy game? A custom Game Boy game? No problem. Nice. Not nice, but that's fine. We're pretty much done here. Probably check it out later. Don't really have an option. I mean, I guess I could try and go for like boss rush. That's probably the next target I should go for. Both are pretty good. say this one in the interest of potentially getting good items. Timing on that could not have been better. Hesitation. I mean, honestly, useful item. Neither of these. I'll get this. If nothing else, it'll mean I won't have problems with locks or doors. I'll just blow them up. This thing keeps giving me bombs and keys. Okay. I'm gonna take the bomb. It's probably more useful.
Friends till the end.
Go away, Stonies. Rising again, it's not bad. Nah. Okay. Okay. Take it, bone heart. My, holy shit, nice. That was huge. Hmm. That is an interesting combination. This is annoying. Kind of have to. Okay. I should be able to get the transformation. It's gonna happen. Okay, it's got an item. Just realize how legit this combo is. Oh my god, that's a legit combo. When I turn spiky, I can ram them. Not bad. Ah, not quick enough. Karma. Health, thank you. Chaos. Ooh, that's kind of a spicy play. Thank you. gravity, heal. Yeah, not neither of those. Valid. Okay. That's an extra life. Okay, hang on. Pause. I need to think. Hey Sandy, welcome back. Do I want this? I'm not sure I do. Just an extra life. This, however, is probably gonna pay off. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make the timing for boss rush. Unless I got something amazingly good now. Getting. Okay. Beast. Ah. Friendly spider, at least. Fuck. Kept blown up. Hmm. Interesting. I might be able to do some good with this. So what would this do? Oh, it alters it. Huh. Interesting. Not that I want any of this, but... I mean, I guess the meat for concussion wouldn't be too bad. I'm not making boss rush, so I may as well take my time. Maybe chaos wasn't the right idea. Gladly take all that. Let's see. Oh, what the fuck? It works. But then I take this back. Okay, I mean, I'll take the health increase. That's an interesting interaction. This room sucks. got in this room a couple times. It's just almost guaranteed to hit you. Wasn't gonna fuck with that. Okay. I rest up. I get to duplicate them and then get another chance at a better item. Room. It's alright, this helped a lot. Ah. Oh. Okay. One sec. This is pretty much what I wanted to do because I can... get free health. Oh, there was spikes, so it's fine. The important thing is I'm looking a bit healthier. I can get it to do it again. Another one of these rooms where they just suck you into things. Okay. Yeah, great. That's fair. No, I got two of the... Well, I guess I may as well give this one up then. Now it's superfluous. Okay, a little delirium. live blood clot. Okay, one sec. I swear if this works. Didn't work. Damn. I tried. That would have been cool. Would have gotten me another 2 health. Is cool. I don't like it, to be honest. It's very hard. It's just having to play the game with only 8 items allowed in total is... It's really tricky. But it's also, like, kind of goes against the reason why I first started liking this game. Just, I like this game because you can pick up so many items and do cool stuff. With this character, you don't get to do a whole lot of that. It's, you have to make tough choices. It's definitely a challenge, but I think as far as playstyle goes, it's just... Yeah. Ah, oh, you dick. Trying to nail it. I mean, how the character looks is just dependent on what items you pick up. Kinda got a whole lot of nothing going on. May as well pick up Marrow. Nope, gimme. I want all that. Whoa. Shit. Ooh, hold on. A scab. What am I gonna swap out for this? Probably a little delirium. I may as well go for the roll. Second thought, I probably shouldn't have picked that up right away. I probably could have gotten a charge before I had to use it. Nice. I think that was definitely worth doing. Nope, I'm taking that. Have anything that'll make me feel confident like I'm gonna get anything done here. I mean, I guess concussion laser's kinda nice. Doing enough damage. Doesn't help in the slightest. Pretty sure. Well. Okay. No. The duplication worked. Just didn't get me anything ultimately. Okay. I mean, every time it succeeds, I get another dice roll, so. Okay, get the big one. Bad luck. Oh, I don't have a key, really? Well, it's definitely a shop. Spikes. There's nothing here. Damn it, I should have bought the heart. I was like, ooh, I could get two hearts out of this. Alright, donate. Oh. What the hell? I've never seen that before. Huh. I've never seen one appear out of the donation box. The I mean, at this point, all I can do is just try for the beast. I don't think I'm gonna win, but that's about all I can do at the moment. Oh, This just changed it up a little. That's an excellent thing to get right now. This looks pretty cool. Ah. May as well try it by duplicating the heart. I'm not doing a lot of damage, but it seems to be keeping them in check. The concussion seems to be almost permanent. There's the card. Alright, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna drop the tongue in the boss room. I got 5 pennies, I guess let's see what this can do. Meh, okay. I think this is the only thing I have going for me right now. With the little demon things, it's kind of making them get stunned constantly. So whilst I might not do a lot of damage, it does make things not really come towards me. Yeah, the minimal damage. If I'd get telekinesis, it would be awesome looking. Damage! Okay, well, this doesn't count towards anything. Okay, drop the item. Soy milk? Tried. Okay. Just gotta go get my karma thing back. Oops. it's not here? But for sure it would be. It is. Okay, we might not be done yet. If it gives health, I'll be happy. That's good. That one is a big deal. What am I swapping for it? Or I can get rid of chaos. Ooh. Okay, hold on. I don't think this is gonna... The needle thing is gonna help in the long run. Okay. That was pretty excellent. Chaos would probably be the next item I ditch. I'd be ditching... Ooh, I'd have to ditch chaos at the next floor. It worked. That's not bad. Why not ditch it now? Alright, ditch it now. Okay, this is not bad. Things suddenly changed. A little bit higher of a confidence level. But I won't be able to anyway. Okay, this is working a lot better. That's okay. Whoa. Stay away. Thank you, concussion shot, honestly. No, I need that. I mean, the thing is, the chest thing isn't going to be useful after this, so I can't find Gup. Can't. I have to leave that. It'll be fine, it'll be fine. I suppose the eye would be what I'd get rid of for the extra 1-up. Well, it's not even a 1-up, it's just like, come back for one more turn. Yeah. It could be clutch. Just thinking. Wait, if I pick this up again, is it gonna work? It did. Wow. I keep it. Okay, so now there's... This means... I mean, the hairball... For this. Okay. That's a big increase in damage. Alright, I'm content.
Spent it. It's gone. Just get over it.
It is gone. How can you have spent our savings?
Well, this has certainly taken a turn for the best. Chili pepper. Chili pepper's not bad. No, wait, take friend. Crook of Penny's not gonna do me anything. Mass an army. Good friend.
He's self-destructed. stiff and disturbed, just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to. And you're just dead, aren't you?
Shut up! Shut up! You just keep punching me like this. I'm leaving.
Good. Leave! We'll be fine without you.
Lar?
You're not going to abandon yourself.
No, I need that for this bone heart. That sound. Okay, another friend. Nice little army I got going. Oh, yeah. That shit. I forgot about that. More friends.
Oh.
I want to let my friends take damage. They're going to take damage here. They might get wiped. Oh, no, it's fine. Controlled. Everything's fine. Ooh. Oh no, I got blown up. Oh, why? The green dude blew it up. What did that do? Range down, lock up. I'll take it. No, you know what? That's good. More concussion than gulp. Okay. Oh, that's dirty. It's okay. Got it back. Please, no. Just stay back. Oh, damn it. Dick. I hate it when they do that. Alright, cool. It's fine, I got health now. Okay. Of my minions. How?
What the?
Whatever. Oh, the minion's gone. I'm getting a minion. Hell of a minion. Didn't really make much of an impact. For the free health, I'll take it. Guess if I was to leave something behind, it'd probably be this. But I can't rest in the bed? Guess not. Do I get to keep it? No, I have to hang on to it. Yeah, it's not worth it. Range plus luck. No, I think I'm good. This is fine. Probably as good as I can get. I really do. This feels like the harder fight. Then phase two. Nice. Good. Got a good roll. Alright. And here I thought I wasn't gonna get anything done. Ah. there's still a chance I could lose. Okay. It's fine. I lucked out with that one floor, just got a bunch of items. I mean, skeleton friend helped. Oh my god. Should be able to dodge that. I don't know why I'm failing. Oh no. This last one's gonna suck. I have to take it out quickly. Okay, this is the part that sucks. To die, and it needs to die now. There we go. Gravel friend. Gravel friend's probably gonna die. Duh, I forgot. Has this gotten harder? Oh my god, I lost. Wait, I won? I lost? I won, I lost. I won, lost. It died, but then I died. That didn't count. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, they definitely altered it. The flight path is a lot more tight than what it used to be. I needed to survive like 2 more seconds and I probably would have gotten it. Damn. That's just the downside of this character. It's just... the 8-item thing. I messed up with the bomb. The bomb, dude, I could have avoided those. It's been so long since I fought it. Oh, this is an XL floor. This is already bricked. Needed to hang on. I swear though, I thought it granted the mark the moment the boss dies, but I guess it needs to finish its death animation. That's not bad. Just grab the right one. This at least will let me go fast. Damn. That's actually very good. Not that I can afford it now. Let's go. Ah! Go away. Dick. Rock. Take the rock. Okay, this time I might be able to reach boss rush in time. If I'm gonna grab one, that'll contribute. That's very good. Blanket. Okay. Oh, that's not fair. It's making me choose now. This one will probably do more for me. Just means nothing's gonna be annoying. Get some bonus rooms. Like right now, I'm very glad. Makes this room not scary at all. Okay, I've kind of got a good run going here. No, go for boss rush. Boss rush is more annoying. Boss rush is definitely the more annoying thing to have to do. quick enough. I got 0.8 move speed because of the rock. That's why. Please be good. Okay, I mean... That's a lot of bats. Bones. No, wait. That's not bone shot. That's... No. That's the one where you get a bunch of bone hearts. Working. Alright, Sandy. Have a good night. See ya. Huh. Take that. I mean, at least Tomato Shot's good at boss. They have minions. It'll do something. Again. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get there. I just gotta not stick around too long. Still no. We'll take the health. It's not gonna help. Thank you. I'm good. Ugh! Oh, the fucking move of speed. Didn't let me move out of the way quick enough. Try for luck. The thing is, I can't stick around. I want to do boss rush. Just figured roll the dice once. Okay, well now I'm gonna go back. That's four hits. One, two, three, four. Worth it. Definitely worth it. Okay. Forgot spending money. Reroll self. It's a consume. Good consume. Get interesting. It's temperance. It's not worth it yet, but we can make this worth it. For this, for the fight, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna trust that this is gonna work. Those things move so much quicker than me. I might have to ditch the rock. Okay. Nice. Good exchange. Annoying, but that's fine. Come on. awesome trinket. What the fuck? Jeez. Okay. Take it. I should have come back for these bombs. I'll do it next time. All the things. Okay. I got 4 minutes, I gotta hurry. Thought it would get both up, both of them. Okay. That. Momentum. Alright, what's the card? Strength. It's not bad. I think I just got a good combo. In the boss fight, that's going to be useful. Just more temp health. I don't have to stress too much about the treasure room. You asshole. I hate this boss. Health. And then I'll take this back. Ooh, the annoying thing is I can't hang on to strength. gonna go fight mom. Dead cat. Debating. Probably not. Asshole. Just got pushed. That's unlucky. At another shop. Nail. No. Razor. Chili pepper. No. Bumbo. No. No. That's unfortunate. The other one was good, and then it just re-rolled it because it exploded. Oh my god, it's already past the 20 minute mark. I thought I was doing okay. Alright, whatever. I hate boss rush. It's not that big a challenge, and it's just the 20 minute thing. It's okay, what I have is probably decent enough. I might have to swap out the rock. I think if there's anything to be lost, it's probably that. I'm just moving too slow. Okay, well, speaking of rocks, I gotta go find the tinted rock. I would have had to face that at some point. I think, probably not here. Wait, there's a key. Yeah, haha. There's a card here. Stars. Okay, I'm good. Oh, there it is. Okay, unfortunately I gotta take this. tomato thing. Thank you. Oh. It even does that. I didn't think the foot would go for it, but that's cool. Great. Again, it's just a matter of him just not doing enough damage. Okay, it doesn't matter.
The fool.
Alright, let me go get... I probably should have dropped that. Ugh, it's okay. Well, I guess it gives you one more chance of getting a good item.
I found pills.
Ooh. Ooh, no. It just separated from my card. It just separated me from my card. Got placed at the opposite end of the map. Magician. Okay. This... Careful. It's not going well. What's that curse thing? Kind of a little desperate here. Trying to find more cards. I'm gonna get rid of the rock. This is what I'm gonna do. This will mean strength. The strength card will be able to be used sooner. And then at least my movement speed's normal, but then the lack of damage should be made up for. Hopefully. Crap. You know what? Back out. This seems annoying. Thank you, tomato shot. Barely hanging in there.
Okay.
Neither. Okay. Just give me my strength card back. Okay. There we go. This should hopefully work out. Yeah, should keep increasing strength. Ooh, timid rock. Thank you. Kinda need this. Alright, what was the other item? Oh, well. It's probably not a good idea to go that shot. That shot's really hard to aim. I think I feel more comfortable just sticking to what I have. That was dumb. I don't know why I went in though. Oh my god. Alright, well. Base movement speed again. Well, I did the best I could. Alright, have I got time for one more run? I got time for one more. Before I gotta go. Man, you really need Birthright for this character. Just go the HP up, get that started early. Of course it is. Ooh. Probably take that one. Again, just in the interest of getting to boss rush. easy. Bandage. Well, I'm healthy. I'm gonna keep moving. Think ahead. Damage resistance is a big deal. Lazy. Well, I suppose not lazy, I just want it to be over sooner. Okay, tears and shots up. The mark. I'll take the mark. Okay. Maybe worth it. Oh shit, there's a rune. Okay, hang on. It's Perthro. So I can take the Bible. Take this. Use it. Change this.
Perthro.
Comes another book. Okay. Black. I'll take it. It's worth. You can one-shot Mom. Just ate the matchstick. Alright, cool. The plate. The other thing's too annoying. Like, you just can't tell between what's friendly and what's not friendly in terms of shots. It just gets... just becomes visual noise.
Ancient recall.
Moon, devil, world, world. That's moon. Okay. Using the devil. This room's annoying. What this baby even does. Alright, everything missed. Oh no, it didn't. I got it. Take the damage. Just to make it easier. Oh no, that was definitely for the best. Another library? Are you kidding? Shit. Book of Revelations. I feel like I should just take the Book of Revelations with me. It's actually pretty legit. I'll just go. That's so annoying. Okay, get rid of bandage. Twin shooters, yes. Okay, and then get rid of this one. All right, excellent. Right. Okay, next thing to go if I have a choice is play it. This is achieving something.
Horf.
That's fine. No change. Ooh, that's bad. An unfortunate pill to get. Oh, it even flipped the golden bomb into a golden key. I mean, that's kind of cool. The fact that it keeps track of that. Best. Bomb and just put it back. At least it's something. Open up. Steam voucher for the plate, I'll take it. For now. I can ditch it later. Right, I got a golden bomb now. needle. Pick it up. Put it back. Much damage. 0.3. I think I'll take the move speed. Move speed's kind of screwed me over a couple times. I can also pick that back up on the way up, so that's the other thing. Okay, I need to find quickly the fool. Something. Okay, I found the card. I got 2 minutes. Shit, no, leave. You can come back for this later. In time. That's up. Okay, we gotta hurry. Seconds. Okay, we're fine. Right, I don't know what these are. Well, that sucked. Damage reduction should hopefully help. As long as I get this done. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Ugh. This one might have collateral damage. This one. Okay, it's dead. Ugh. I'm getting all the annoying variants of everything. Where did that come from? What shot me? Something shot at me. Not even sure what. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Slippery. Move speed was definitely the right choice. So yeah, no, make me lose health immediately, if that's fair. Just got all the variants on this. Okay. Whoa, no. Even this one. Oh my god, that's annoying. This thing has to go. Okay. It would have been nice if the item I got was of some value. Ah! surprised I haven't seen angels yet. There we go. Angel first. That works for me. Still not over yet. I don't know if there's collateral damage with this thing. Please tell me that's it. That's it. Well, I don't know what this is. I mean, potentially good. Okay, now I can take a little more time here. The important thing is something. Okay, don't get that yet. I should leave it, because then on the way up I could probably see what it is. Be a game changer. Okay, well, that's kind of what I was waiting to happen. There's something spicy I can do here. B-
birthright.
Okay, hang on. Wait, what? Twice? That's the candle again. I had no idea that would be it. Magic skin? No, thank you. Have potential now. Planetarium, let's go. Fuck. Of all the items, really. How's this done? I don't have bombs. Okay, cool. So this is just straight up an annoying room, huh? We have to make it go down. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck that. What an annoying room, honestly. I get what you have to do, it's just... I need to ditch Mars. If I have any hope of winning here, I have to get rid of it. Thank you. Samson. Worth it. Didn't want it. I wanted something actionable. Right. Oh my god. The curse. Probably not worth the effort. I need to get rid of Mars ASAP. Doing that thing again where there's no sound effects. This one. Oh, good. Alright, get out of here. Mars could be a good item if they just had a different way to trigger it. It's just too annoying. Confidence level here is. Okay, thank you. Just avoid. Let Daddy Longlegs handle. They're both use items, I think. Yeah, they are.
He's self-destructive and disturbed just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to.
Well, I mean, this is good. I got
just
this back.
Like this. Leave. Good. Leave. We'll be fine without you. Abandon us. Abandon yourself.
Okay. Range plus lock up. Bandage. This is the one that I skipped entirely. Fly.
Hmm.
god, that's so obnoxious.
You need to repent. You need to confess your sins and become saved. Let his light inside you cleanse your soul.
You are insane. You are taking this too far. Do you hear how you sound?
Pray for your salvation. Come.
I miss the old kiss of death when it used to give health. Use it in here. Thank you. Did not want to die. Damage resist was the right move. I didn't think I'd be nearly as far as I've gotten without it. Fight for this one. Shit. Okay. Oh my god, the explosion. Stay back. Okay. Just taking all this little damage that's chipping away at me. Let's see what this will give me. Range razor, yeah. I'll take the life. Oh wait, I took holy water. Right. No, you know what? That's probably not bad. Against the TV, it's not bad. This boss fight, honestly. I mean, could have gone better. I'm not doing a lot of damage. Like, this is probably longer than what I want a phase to go for. Definitely adjusted the difficulty of this shit. I'm not doing enough damage, like, I'm just... A light birthright. Eh.
Yeah, okay.
Well, I got boss rush done, so it's something. Alright, well, that'll do it for today for Isaac. Yeah, if you watch this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you enjoyed. And yeah, if you want to see more of Isaac, I guess, let me know. I'll try to do it more regularly. Otherwise, if you want to support the content here, just do the old thumbs up thingy. And it'll help out a lot. Thank you to those that do that. In the meantime, if you want to watch me play something else, you can just click any of the two videos that have popped up by now, I'm sure. Alright, till next time. Bye, YouTube.